We start tonight with breaking news. The Spokane County Medical Examiner's Office has just identified the man who died in police custody. He's 25-year-old Sergei Rumantsev. Deputies say they went to a home in Newman Lake on October 5th and found him to be under the influence of drugs and acting aggressively. Once Rumantsev was restrained, he stopped breathing, became unresponsive, and later died. Three Spokane County deputies are on administrative leave while the incident is investigated.